stench is unbearable. I can hardly breathe.
Who is that? What's going on?
That's incredible. But if no one's here to operate this thing, why were the eyes still moving? I've seen these symbols before.
Is anyone here?
The Mark III. Superior combat qualities with adequate cargo space. This is a mistake.
Is someone down there? What the?
Well, I don't know. I'll tell him that we're the Brotherhood of Lamentation.
I thought we'd voted to ditch the Brotherhood part.
Yes, all right, Karen, but now's not really the time.
Hadn't we decided that Children of Lamentation was more important?
Look, he's coming too. Can we talk about it later?
Sorry, Martin, you go ahead.
We are the Brotherhood of... We are the Children of Lamentation. And you, Professor Winston, are about to save the world.
What happened?
You've been out for an hour or so, but don't worry. You're safe now.
Huh? Safe from what?
We don't know if it has a name, but we've been tracking it through the tunnel since it emerged.
We managed to ward it off and bring you here.
And where's here?
It's called the Chamber of Substantiation. Did you hear me about saving the world?
Okay. Hold on. Is this all part of Kafer's film?
Well, yes and no. What do you know about Mr. Kafer?
At this point, I'm honestly not sure.
Massimo Sebastian Kafer is part of a group that's been waiting to usher in what they call the final epoch for at least the last 600 years.
What? Like some kind of apocalyptic doomsday cult?
More or less.
So what is he trying to do exactly? And what's he got to do with me?
We were listening to the call you made from Kafer's office, and you were pretty much spot on.
So he really does think these old gods are about to rise?
And he wants to film it.
Look, this is actually easier to explain if we show you something. When the doors behind you open, head out through the caves and we'll meet you in the main chamber.
This is all very strange.
Wow.
Welcome to the Black Sanctum, Professor Winston.
Really? The Black Sanctum? Isn't that a death metal band from Norway?
I think he's right.
So who are you people? Now what is this place?
This chamber was built many eons ago as a barrier between our world and the realm of the Elder Gods. Throughout the centuries, the Brotherhood of Lamentation has stood as guardian, keeping the portal secure, our sacred duty handed down from generation to generation.
Okay, so where do I fit in?
As you discovered, 6 planets in our solar system have reached the point of hexagonal alignment, which means that the dark energies that form a bridge between the realms are at their strongest.
If you would, Professor, take the steps down to the lower level and approach the gateway.
We need you to look more closely at the gateway, Professor. There are steps that lead down on the far side.
Over the last 3 months, as the planets aligned, the doors that usually seal the gateway have slowly begun to open, as you can see.
However, our ancestors prepared for this moment and designed a safety mechanism to seal the doors back together.
At each corner of the gateway, a key must be inserted, and when all 6 are in place, the seal will be re-established.
And it looks like one of these keys is missing.
Ashgate University was built by the first members of our order, and the 6 keys were buried on campus in the graves of the chancellors that carried them. We were able to find 5 of the 6, but the final key, held by the very first Chancellor, doesn't appear to have been buried with him.
We've been following your progress, Professor Winston, and hopefully, with your expertise, you'll be able to locate the final key before it's too late.
What happens if these doors open?
The literature's a bit vague, but broadly speaking, it's endless night, eternal torment, that kind of thing.
What do I need to do?
If you go back through the caves, there's a drainage tunnel that leads into the university. Follow the signs to the Chancellor's residence. The first Chancellor's grave is in the gardens behind the building, and we're certain that the final key has to be close by. When you find it, bring it straight back here so the doors can be sealed.
We've placed some lights in the cave that will lead you to the drainage tunnel.
Be as quick as you can. I don't think we have much time.
This wasn't open earlier. Another drainage tunnel to squeeze through. Ah, is this the Chancellor's grave? Not a grave, just a memorial. Okay, well, there's nothing special about this grave, though the metal plate on the floor does seem a bit out of place. I've seen that same proto-Celtic script several times now. As best I can tell, it says, "From the flower to the tree." The statue is holding flowers. And what's that behind the flower in her hand? Okay, well, this is the wrong shape to be the missing key. But with those three prongs, it looks like it's made to be inserted into something and maybe rotated. The inscription said, "From the flower to the tree." So maybe I just need to find the right tree. Am I the one? No sign of anybody. So, what was next? More graves. They look about the same age as the Chancellor's. That does not look healthy. Now let's see if this fits in here. From the flower to the tree. That has got to be the missing key. It's the right size and shape, and definitely the right kind of metal. I need to get back to the gateway as quickly as I can. Hello, Maz.
I'm here at the north parking lot, and I don't see you anywhere. Whereabouts are you?
I'm near the library. Heading in that direction now.
Okay. Well, I'll see you in a few minutes.
Is that the key?
It is.
I knew you were the one. Didn't I tell you, Martin?
Very impressive. Now, please, place the key in the empty slot and seal the portal.
Are you sure the doors can hold them?
Once all the keys are in place, they won't be able to breach the gateway. Hurry!
I think they can sense the key's presence.
Be careful not to drop it.
Once it's in, stand back from the mechanism.
Wait. What's happening? The doors are open.
If I'm honest, that was even easier than I thought it would be.
Lex?
Hello, Tom. Fancy meeting you here.
I don't understand. What's going on?
We are about to witness the arrival of our Dark Masters.
What?
The Endless Night. The final epoch.
Have you gone mad?
Do you really need me to explain it to you, Tom? Are you really that dim? As my family's oldest child, I was anointed as the somewhat oxymoronic High Priestess of the Brotherhood of Lamentation on my 24th birthday. My ancestors formed the Brotherhood centuries ago, and have been preparing each generation for the time when the old gods would finally rise again.
But I thought the Brotherhood were here to keep the gateway closed.
Really? The word lamentation in our name didn't set off any alarm bells.
Oh, no more than everything else I've seen today.
Well, once the planetary alignment was underway, we began to search for the keys that would unseal the gateway. I discovered where the true guardians of this place had hidden them, but the final key eluded us.
So you thought I could track it down?
You're a very particular kind of expert, Tom. But perhaps more importantly, you're a believer. I think the fact that you wanted to believe in some of the myths that you've spent your life chasing pushed you to find that key.
Well, and so the whole movie thing with Kafer, that was all fake?
It was the ideal cover to get complete access to the campus and to bring you here as a consultant.
And so us being together all this time, what, that was just part of some master plan?
Oh, our pathetic lives are of no consequence. We live on a placid island of ignorance in the midst of black seas of infinity. Now, Thomas, prepare yourself to witness the true majesty of the old gods rising.
That's a wrap, everyone.